And everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Darksiders Warmastered Edition. This is set 6, I believe it is, of the set of Let's Play. So, let's get to it. We are here at the Griever's Lair, so let's just dive right in. Yeah. Like a fucking boss with that drop. Alright, there is a hidden chest somewhere along this path that is super easy to miss. There you are! Sneaky little bastard. Give me them souls! I think I'm gonna master, this next. You can see Ricochet around now. And then my, sword. Actually, no, we're gonna get a new weapon soon, so I may have to master that first. We'll see. Boop! Boom. Love my scythe. So OP. L1. Okay, L1's how to get that back up. Okay, I'm gonna need to actually use my sword for a little bit to get my chaos back up. Because it makes things a hell of a lot easier in the boss fight. You know what? Nah, I'm gonna do it the old fashioned way, the difficult way. Hello! So that's the Griever. Oh boy. Let's go! Whoa! Fuck off! There we go! Jeez! Ah, there she goes. So this is a metro station by the looks of it.
I think all you managed to do was piss her off. Let's find her and finish the job. And don't toy around with her this time.
Fuck you! I'll toy with my food as much as I want. Alright, so let's see. Where do we need to go first? This way, I believe. Ew. Poor Satan Bob. He didn't make it. Did get hurt quite a bit, though, so I'm gonna heal up. Actually, did I get hurt quite a bit? Eh, not really. Oop. I'll get on my way back. Oop. And jump! There we go. Drop. Alright, so I can't go that way, so let's go this way. Hello. Oh, regular keys. You're fun. Throw. Too far away. Right. Oh, shit. Let me... Oh, there we go. God, I love that ricochet shot. Give some health. Give me some health. Fuck all of you. Okay. There we go. There's nothing on fire, which is what kind of what I need. Alright. This is dormant, which means I can't ignite it by shooting it with my thing, can I? No. Okay. Yeah, it's supposed to be a fire somewhere. Oh well. We'll find it soon. I swim fast again. I'm gonna have to practice swimming again. Keep going. I kinda wish I could use my scythe underwater, but it makes sense that I can't. Thing's fucking huge. Alright, turn you on. Yeah. There we go. Night. Fuck you. And throw. There we go. Didn't want to risk going over there like this, because they would knock me down. There we go. Whee! Alright. Can I reach that? Fuck. Okay. Whoa, hello. Alright, grab this. Play over there. There we go. Oh, circle. R1's how to do it, okay. Yeah, screw you, electric eel bullshit. I think it's actually the last time I come across those things. Do I have any more swimming levels after this? I don't think so. You don't hear me complaining. Is there? No, I'm confused. I think there isn't. Alright. Let's try to stay as back from far from that as we can so we don't blow up the process. There we go. Oops. Alright, enough of that noise. I think there may be a lag spike soon. My computer seems to be having issues. Ooh. Gimme. Okay. Yeah, might as well. Review! Down I go. Give me that. Yeah, say what you will about the original version. At least the PS3 version had those things pretty much pop up right away. Alright. Got what I need from there. For now. Very Metroidvania at this point in the game. Or this game. We'll have to come back in a little bit to get those. Destroy those crystal thingies. Let's go! Oh god, I remember you guys. You're annoying. Show it off. Alright, show it off during the apocalypse. Let's go. What's so annoying about these guys is they like to do a flip saw through the air at you. It's really annoying. There is also a piece of the abyssal armor down here. Here we go! Right? Yeah. Knock knock! It's actually in here, I believe. This is going to end well. Go! Boo, 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 boo. Boo, 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 boo. Let's just keep doing this. Why? Because I am a dick. Oh! Flip saw. Yeah, these are guys I don't like. Nope. Ow. Because that bullshit. Nope. What sucks is they like to do it when you're in the middle of a combo, too. Come on, bitch. Nope. Haha. Can't touch this. Make that bastard behind me decide trying to interrupt my combo. Do through! Yay! Fun side note, those fire hand creatures are called Gohan demons. I'm not gonna call them that. I haven't said what I'm gonna call them, but it's not that. Alright, so that is 6 out of the 10. The next one we won't see for a while. I need health. Alright, good. Okay. This... Ooh, I think I'm gonna get a new enchantment. No, not yet. There is an enchantment here, though. Nope. It's not here. Beholder demon. Actually, this here. Awesome. Can't go that way, so let's go down. Review assets. Here we are. And here's our enchantment. It's actually a pretty good one, too. Reaper. This enchantment boosts the harvest of souls from slain enemies. It has a side effect. Alright, boosts the amount of souls acquired from enemies, enemies and creatures. Additional soul rewards when assigned to the scythe. Which is nice. We're going to equip this to this. So we gain extra souls. I don't think we have to kill enemies with the sword to get it, but to get the effect. But it's nice to have just in case. No, it's not a passive ability, so it wouldn't give me it. Damn it. Ooh, Wrathgore, peace. Right, let's pull this open. I'm gonna keep it on there anyway because it looks cool. This enchantment also, by the way, is pretty much the Death's Blessing, just a scaled-down version. Swim in. At least I can get extra souls from you guys. Alright, swim up. Let's review assets. There we are. Not there. But yeah, there. Is it? That's where I got the thing. Okay. Got a little turn around. Oh, let's go with these assets. There we go. Destroy these for extra souls. Alright, beholder key, right? Yep. Thank you. This makes me think that all this flooding happened during the apocalypse, and there are people that are stuck down here that got caught in the flood. And that those are their crystallized souls. Disturbing. Alright. Let's keep going. So I have no excuse, by the way, for all this stuff. Like I did with the church. Alright, now we have the Tremor Gauntlet. Battle-worn Gauntlet, releases Tremor Shockwaves. Triangle to charge up. Oh boy. Oh, you guys are fun. Oh shit, you hurt. Thankfully for that armor rating, and I'll take less damage now. You brought friends, didn't you? Let's go! Unfortunately, this one doesn't get the same treatment. We have to kill it. We have to use the circle thing twice. Ow. Slash. Well, say as though we can kill it. We can carry him around to do more damage. Let's keep going. Fucking asshat. Well, it's doing something. Boom. Shit, he did his little flip saw thing right into mine. It's awesome. Fuck you, bitch. We good? We good. We not good. No, another one. Let's do it. Actually, let's get some health. This is actually a great place to level this up. Let's actually get the thing up. I want to get my chaos meter, my war transformation ready. Nope. Shit. The fire caused him to do that. That's awesome. I think they fixed the chaos gain rate. I don't remember getting this quickly. I'm not quite in, but right, so I can transform whenever I need to. Emergencies only. Yeah, like a boss. Alright, so that does that. How much EXP did I gain from my sword, my scythe? Not much. No passive, no passive. Passive. Okay. Awesome. I actually need that. Boom. Yeah, destroy shit. So pretty much any of those blue crystals we've seen throughout the world map, we can now destroy. Unfortunately, I can only think of two that have that. One the Trollhack Cathedral and one the area outside the Seraphim Hotel. Did I mention that Seraphim is actually the highest choir of angel according to mythology? That's awesome. Boom. Nothing down there. Let's go. Do-do-do-do-do. Swim. Swim, 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 swim. Where the hell am I? Oh! Bye, I guess. Weird. Alright, let's get some stuff. What I find really annoying, by the way, the Horde Seeker you get in every big dungeon like this, yeah, you only ever find it at the end when you probably collected everything along the way. Really annoying. Okay. Is that everything we need here? Yeah, seems like it. Okay. Anything in there? No. Alrighty. I don't have the dash triangle yet for the gauntlet. That's right. That's annoying. But still cool. We're not symmetrical once we have it equipped. Oh, right. I can use this to, boom! Ha ha! Sadly, it's the only time we ever actually used that puzzle, or that mechanic. There's literally no other use for that shockwave punch, other than just moving things quicker. There we go! Does this raise it up higher or lower? Higher. Can't push us over there yet. Wall. Okay. Ooh. Hello, glowy friend. Soldier. Soldier. No. No, not like this. Damn it. Okay. That's annoying. Side note, I think the Overlord, which is the only one in the center of the circle, I think that's the only one that gives you, like, 5,000 points. Obscene, but really fucking helpful. Here we go. Wish there were more of them, but, eh, what can you do? There we go. So what's interesting about this sword, by the way, now that it has that Reaper effect on it, it reminds me a lot of the Soul Reaver from Legacy of Kain. That's like Kingdom Hearts. That's nowhere near. Can you imagine Sora going to Nosgoth? Holy hell. We're gonna make friends here. Friend, why are you biting that person's neck? Why are you eating their soul? Are you guys heartless? Well, Kain certainly is. nothing over there. Nothing worthwhile, anyway. Right, let's go! Whoop! I need to charge it up at least a little bit. I thought I could just punch it. Ow. He survived! All because he was in the no kill zone. Fuck you! All because he was too close. Let's get across before they get to me. Ow. Ow. Fuck off, all of you! Oh! There is a, Griever Claw. There's another one! Another one! I can just wait for him to do all that. I don't have to wait. I don't have to actually sit here. Or go while she's attacking. Ow. Oh! There's the Griever! You!
Played you again.
Shut up! God damn it, Joker. What hit me? I'm assuming I got hit by something because I took damage. I glowed red. Boop! There we go. We are. Look at that shockwave, really freaking helps. Oh, ow. Alright. Boom! Yay, we got rid of the flooding. Like I said before, I'm surprised that all this still runs. It is just fascinating how well human technology has survived the apocalypse. Come here. I use your blood to make a map. Alright. Jump. No, we need this. And this refills the area. That would suck. Okay, we don't want to put that down there because there's no point to it. Get some souls quickly. Right, so that's the way up. That's the way we came here when we were swimming. Can I... no, there's debris. Don't want that. Which side is it? Is it this side? Nope. Well, yep, it is. So this I kind of can understand. That's how you take trains off of the, off the rails so they can be serviced. But a lot of the other things, not so much. There we go. Gotta drag this onto this one. Keegan! You can really pull! Damn! A little bit more. There we go. Nope. There we go. Nothing hidden back there. Not to mention when he actually puts his back into it, he can send those things flying. Alright. That way. That way. Boom! Of course, it probably helps I have this Tremor Gauntlet now. So think about that for a second. Excuse me a second. War went rode the apocalypse and was... pretty, effective. Then all of his power was taken away. He was stripped, weakened, and all that fun stuff. Now we're finding him new toys. And we can get War back up to what he once was, with the exception of the Infinite Chaos Meter. But we can make it pretty, last quite a while. So, interesting stuff with that. That's why I came. So interesting that fact that we can do that, and we're pretty much going to make War just so much worse than he was. Like, excuse me. I remember hearing a long time ago, back when Darksiders 1 first came out, that the original idea for the series was going to be a 5-part game series, four at a minimum, where there are 4 main games, each dedicated to one of the horsemen, and then a 5th one, where it's multiplayer, possibly, where you play as all 4, or you can switch between them. So... that's fucking awesome. I'm just thinking about what War would be like in that final game. Think about what Death would be in that final game. God, all the upgrades we do. So yeah, I can't wait to that game. I really can't. I can't wait till the next one comes out, because I've been subsiding my, Darksiders lust on playing these two over and over again. So, yeah. Oh, almost at 5,000 again. Focus on these bitches first, because they are annoying. Back off. I'm working on one of your friends. Nope. There we go. Boop. Yay. We done? We done? We done. No good why I decided to kill him that way. It's getting up there.